war party, bidding us welcome. Ooh, that wreckage lies in a shallow grave.
About one of the most irritating pieces of human waste I've ever met.
The Albert ground is down here.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering.
Even in here, every day is a struggle to just survive. Cheese, grease, and wet.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burned to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out. Yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like used by Scrotus boys to scope and spy.
Balloons?
Yes! Yes! Scrotus boys come all around the spot in the brain.
Show me one. If we're gonna build this jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Yeah, good plan. We should venture to the south, I think. Where Scrota's hold is weak.
We'll see. Sit tight.
Force!